Welcome to the future. This is Futuristicz. Prepare for a new way of listening. This is now an exclusive.
Welcome to the future. This is Futuristicz. Prepare for a new way of listening.
This is now an exclusive.
This is a public service announcement sponsored by the Hip Hop On Lock Project. The Hip Hop On Lock Project is an arts education program for youth ages 8 to 18. Using hip hop as a foundation, students learn leadership development, organizational skills, cooperative economics, and knowledge of the music business by creating a music CD project from conception to completion. Allow me to reintroduce myself. It is with the utmost pride and sincerity that we present this video as a living testament and recollection of history in the making. In the fall of 2009, the Hip Hop On Lock Project partnered with Propel Schools, and the emergence was pure magic. Allow me to introduce the Futuristicz. William Mitchell, executive producer. Harlan Davis, producer. Janice Hall, artist development. Tori Hill, producer. Shaquay Johnson, artist development. Renasia Kennedy, A&R. Brian McNash, head engineer. Imani Wilson, promotions director. The Futuristicz clocked hours in the studio creating their music from the conceptual stages to completion. They handled everything from writing all of their lyrics, recording with state-of-the-art equipment, as well as producing the tracks. They even brought their teachers in on the magic. The ladies of the group worked with Ms. Carr to create an all-female track in Studio A.
Been in the classroom a really long time trying to get kids to elevate their minds. Finally got some kids who were different than the rest. Not content with mediocre, they want to be the best. It's my pleasure to present, and they're here to represent the Futuristicz. All right, stop. I can't do it.
It was interesting, though, to be in the studio with them and have Renasia actually teaching me like a skill, because usually it's more of an abstract type of interaction that we have, but for her to actually be giving me pointers on how to perfect a skill or how to overcome anxiety or how to just step up and do something that was new and different and maybe a little difficult for me was really a different experience. And it's sort of changed our interaction now because she feels that sense of empowerment from knowing that she helped me with something difficult, and it's just a really nice experience to see the kids come into their own like that and be able to flip around and actually teach adults something.
At the same time, the fellas were working with Mr. Davis on an all-male counterpart track in Studio B.
The swag of you MCs who just can't manage, and he's 16, so pristine. My swag is so sickening. They made a vaccine on the day of my christening, a gift from the Lord. To him I give thanks. My swag is worth more than some money in the bank.
Outside of the studio, the Futuristicz had a chance to work with the famous photographer and Pittsburgh native Jordan Beckham for their album photo shoot.
Futuristicz, and we're about to have this legendary photo shoot with the one and only Jordan Beckham. Let's go.
So this is Jordan Beckham. We're at the Futuristicz photo shoot for the Hip Hop On Lock project.
The group coordinated every detail of the shoot, from styling their clothes, hair, and makeup, to working with Jordan on the artistic direction. Now, this process wasn't all work and no play. The Futuristicz enjoyed their fair share of goofing off.
My name is Shaquay. I live on the back. I go to my job and I always get paid. What? They call me Quay. My sister's name is Zini and my younger sister's name is Audrey Berry.
But at the Hip Hop Unlock Project, we work harder than we play. With only half of their program completed, the Futuristicz received an invitation to perform at the mayor's office for the Graduate Pittsburgh Summit. With the help of Sabrina Saunders, manager of youth policy at the City of Pittsburgh Mayor's Office, the Futuristicz were able to become a part of this extraordinary opportunity.
Well, the Graduate Pittsburgh Summit had an extensive planning process with the planning team, and a number of individuals on the planning team were familiar with the Hip Hop Unlock project, and they unanimously suggested that we utilize Hip Hop Unlock in some way for the Graduate Pittsburgh Summit. The idea of the summit was to create a community voice around the issue of dropping out of high school and programming that will entice students to stay in school and to work on areas of their craft or interest, like Hip Hop Unlock, are definitely programs that we wanted to highlight.
With the Futuristicz, it's not only about getting, but about giving.
Throwing back to our community!
Part of the Hip Hop Unlock program is executing a throwback, where the students throw back their gift to the community.
Hey, it's a very nice thing to see the young men and women cleaning up the community. That is a very nice thing to see today, because you don't find young men and women doing these things. So that is a blessing, and I hope they do a good job, they're doing a good job, and keep up the good work.
Executing their leadership skills, the students choose what they want to do.
We did so much work, and I'm so tired.
It is evident that the Futuristicz have become leaders of our community, and their success blazes paths for their peers and the generations of tomorrow. This is not the last you will hear from the Futuristicz. They aspire to not only become regional leaders, but spread their message on a national level with their Educate Us tour, starting with the birthplace of hip-hop, New York City. All proceeds from their CD sales will underwrite this mission. The Hip Hop Unlock Project is brought to you in part by the Grable Foundation, the Heinz Endowments, Multicultural Arts Initiative, Communities in Schools,
and viewers like you.